I won't keep you any longer. Fifth Fleet out.
Clear. Sense standing around.
Just lead the way.
Thank you. Commander, I'm picking up a signal from the planet's surface. It looks like an automated distress beacon.
Stress beacon.
Looks like this is Hogan's command. You'd want to know what happened here. I'm here if you need me. Right behind you.
Thank you. equalizing interior pressure with exterior atmosphere. Logged. The commanding officer is ashore. Exo Presley has the deck.
If CSEC were better at its job, there'd be no need for bounty hunters like me.
Reporter Kalisa Al-Jilani recently attempted to land an interview with Commander Shepard, the first human Spectre. Commander Shepard answered difficult questions, demonstrating that under that military uniform is a keen diplomatic mind. We'll have exclusive footage later today.
Yes, Shepard? Did you find my sister?
Dahlia's dead, and I know she was blackmailing you.
So the truth comes out. I hope you're not angry. Surely you can understand why I lied to you. If people found out my sister was a criminal, I'd be considered a security risk. They'd revoke my clearance, or place me on administrative leave until she was apprehended. That is why I misled you. I could not risk you exposing me. But now that Dahlia is out of the picture, it's no longer a problem.
I would have helped if you just told me the truth.
Perhaps you're right. I am sorry. We have trust issues in my family.
Obviously.
I shall transfer a little something into your account as a token of my appreciation. I'm sure you'll find the amount satisfactory.
You're a diplomat on her way up the ranks. It could be handy to have a Spectre who owes you a favor.
You make a good point. Anyone can come up with credits. But I can give you authorization to purchase prototype Asari mods. I will get you added to our manufacturer's preferred client list. I think you'd be very interested in what they have available. Goodbye, Shepard. It has been a pleasure doing business with you.